class has been shifted to summer next year, while Rav Dungeon's movie would be releasing Christmas alongside Amir's Lal Singh Chaddha. Any worries about the clash with Amir?
Well, worry nahi. I think, you know, Brahmastra, we've been working on this film for the last 6 years. Ayan has worked really hard. He's really, really given his life to this film. And everybody involved, if it's Alia, Mr. Bachchan, Pritam, Karan, myself, and everybody involved in this film. And we really want to make a film to the best of its capabilities. It's unfortunate that we could not make the December release date because of various reasons, like the computer graphics, the CG would not have been ready. So it's sad that, you know, abhi meri kuch 2 saal baad film aa rahi hai, Sanju, last June release hui thi, and I think it's not a good thing for actors to have such a long gap. But again, it's not in my hand. As long as picture achhi bane, you know, as long as you work well in your film, I think that's what really matters. So we're not giving the film a deadline. We just want to make it to the best of its capabilities and release it. Well, Love Ranjan's film is concerned because now Brahmastra has come ahead. After that, my Shamshera will come. So I think Love Ranjan's film also might will have to go ahead because I think audience will be bored if my 3 films come in 1 year. So let's see. You know, it's still being planned, but Brahmastra should be out next summer.
Simultaneously for Shamshera?
Yes, it's I've been doing that simultaneously, which is very hard because both are these big action films, and you know, I'm not used to that genre, so it's been quite a hard year for me, but having fun with it. I'm really excited for both the films.
I hope you are physically fit, fine, fantastic, because awaaz se aisa lag raha
hai ki bahut thake hue hain. Nahi, thaka nahi, main abhi choti se aaya hu. Abhi pehle Berlin gaya tha for some work relating Brahmastra, kyunki fir Europe summer hai, so it's always good to take the sun. Take some vitamin from the sun, you know, relax yourself, and now I'm back to Brahmastra. Parsu se shooting shuru hoti hai, so I'm nice and relaxed.
RK Studio ke liye kuch kehna chahenge?
Well, kya kehna chahunga, you know, RK Studio tha because of my grandfather. Unhone ye studio banaya tha unki filmon ki wajah se, unke talent ki wajah se. Of course, you feel sad that studio will not be anymore, but I think RK is more in the spirit, and I think that's something that I would really like to take forward. The legacy I would like to take forward in producing films and making movies, and yeah.
Last question,
नहीं मैं जो मुझ जो भी कोई मुझसे कोई सवाल पूछता है मैं हमेशा जवाब देता हूँ but मुझे इन सब चीजों इन सब क्वेश्चंस के आंसर देने में कोई दिलचस्पी नहीं है ना इंटरेस्ट है यू नो लोग जो कहना चाहते हैं मेरे बारे में कह सकते हैं आई नो हु आई एम आई नो व्हाट आई से या Yes, of course. You know, he is such a great legend of our film industry. उन्होंने मेरे पिताजी को सिखाया था और जब मैं सावरिया से जब शूटिंग हो रही थी उससे पहले मैंने उनके साथ भी कोई क्लासेस किए थे सोनम के साथ. So I hope that his soul rests in peace. He's been a great talent. He's been an amazing, amazing boon to our film industry, and I hope that his soul rests in peace.
Talk about your father's health.
Well, he's doing much better. You know, and hopefully he should be back in a month or two. His spirits are up, there's a lot of positivity, and he gets a lot of positivity from all you guys also. So it's been a hard 1 year for him, but like I mentioned earlier also, I think his only desire and endeavor in life is to come back to the movies and act in films. So this has been a little bit of a setback for him, this 1 year sabbatical, but he's really, really doing well for himself.